The government wants to make sure that all our children have a good start in life, that those first 5 years, those formative years, often the most important years in somebody's life, are good ones. So that means investing in early childhood education and care. For example, the 2 years of free preschool. It means access to high quality subsidised childcare. It means investing in paediatric health services and also investing in alleviating educational disadvantage. So this is a new strategy from government and we're calling it First Five.
First Five is groundbreaking. It is a whole of government strategy that will have several major new initiatives, including family leave, parenting supports, children's health services, child-friendly communities, as well as, of course, early learning and care. We will have a pathway now for the next 10 years.
I think, like most working parents, we need longer parental leave so we can stay at home longer with our children, and we need our workplaces to be more flexible.
For young children, the best things about their lives are their homes and family relationships. Being with and doing activities with their parents and grandparents and siblings are what's most important to them.
High quality early learning and care can make a huge difference to the lives of young children and their development, especially to those who are facing challenges at home.
Ensuring that services and supports for babies and young children are effective needs a national plan, and it has to start with valuing early childhood and the rights of young children. And First Five provides that plan.